Hi guys, how are you? Today I want to show you a little sprint race for the most power. On the right side we have the New Holland, on the left side the Fendt 3 wheels. And we've got the huge plow behind both of them, it's the same plow. And basically we're going to try to get it uphill, so it's harder to pull. We go uphill and backwards with the plow in the ground. So see who's the fastest. Uphill and downhill. Forward and backward. Let's start. On the inside, interior is looking very good. The mirrors not very rocking. And the view at the back, not that good. Okay, start with vent. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. See what speed he's getting. He's starting with a 9. Expect to be a little faster. Looking at a very big 10. Come on, you can do it. 11. Okay, stop here. 11 was the fastest happened. Now backwards. Oh, faster backwards. The plow in the ground. Okay, it's not going to be deeper than all that. 17 is the mark. 17. 11 and 17. New Holland. Very good. Mirrors. Not finished, but the view in back is very good. Okay, start. 3, 2, 1, go. I'm going directly at 13. Defend is 11. Backwards. Number 17. The New Holland won the race going forward, and Fendt won the race going backwards. So everybody happy. Hope you enjoyed it, this little test. If you liked it, put a thumbs up, help me a lot, and please subscribe my channel. Bye bye, next time, bye.